I'm doing an interview.
You ready? Heck of a day for you guys. Heck of a finish.
Without a doubt.
You know, talk about your accomplishments. 25 points, high point score on the men's side. Just talk about, you know, all your throws. You know, talk us through that.
If we started off with hammer, I was ranked in, I think, fifth, and it was a wet day. I knew that some people were going to drop a little bit, but I had to at least throw close to my PR, and I ended up getting fourth, so that was better than expected. I was ranked second in the discus behind my teammate. We battled it out back and forth in the discus, and then finally, like I think the fifth throw, I ended up winning it, so that was a blessing. Back-to-back champions, championship for me, and then shot put was today, and I just carried on with motion. I ended up winning that too by like 4 feet, so it was good.
Just talk about winning the high point score award.
It's good. I thought I was going to win it indoor, just missed it by a little bit. It's been something I've been going for 3 years since I've been at Southeastern Louisiana University, so I'm super blessed.
Okay, so you're done today with your throws and you're watching these guys run. Talk about this last event, knowing you're down seven, needing to finish in the top two, and it's not in your control.
I didn't want to watch it. I couldn't. It was hurting, and I wanted to win back-to-back championships for my senior year and for my fellow seniors. It was great. It was awesome. My team did a great job.
So talk about winning those, you know, indoor and outdoor titles in the same season, your final year.
That's two rings. Didn't expect it coming to this school. We were always like ranked fourth or fifth, but our team's super close and we pulled it together. It just feels great. Back to back.
Congratulations.
Thanks a bunch. Thank you.